And in this handicap match, we'll see Omos. And they will be dealing with Jey Uso and Jimmy Uso.
There's definitely an uphill battle to climb in this one, guys. But you know what? People climb Mount Everest every day.
I don't know how true that is, but I appreciate the glass half full outlook on this match. Handicap matches are obviously very much about the numbers game, but they can also be just as much about strategy and being in the right place at the right time. Let's see how this one turns out.
What a headbutt!
Vicious. Getting tossed.
Imagine getting that look from Omos and deciding you actually want to keep going.
That is not me.
On the top.
Whoa, look out.
Just crashing down with high impact.
The ultimate sign of disrespect. In a matchup like this, Byron talked about the importance of keeping the fresh competitor. Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
Tempted fate and paid dearly for it.
That haphazard approach definitely proved costly.
And if the first stop doesn't send you the message, the follow-up ones definitely will.
Three. Big impact off the neck breaker.
Don't come over here.
Cole, quick, use Saxton as a human shield.
Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
There he goes, right into the corner. signs that it could be ending soon.
And Jimmy's got to figure something quick.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
Jimmy Uso is going to need to get his comeback on lockdown.
Good call. And Omos is keeping the match at his pace.
Omos has his entire 7-foot-plus frame fired up now.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Look at this raw power.
Gut-wrench suplex! Big back body drop.
Oh, you see that height on that?
He knows how to avoid contact. Oh, what a kick. Got the tag. Got the tag.
He's trying to bring the fight back in this one.
I don't know if Jey Uso can withstand much more of this.
All of up high. Omos with a wing-shaking spine buster.
I think that finally closes the book.
Amazing! An emphatic kick out from Jey Uso. How in the world did he get the shoulder up?
But Omos can't let his opponent recover here if he wants to maintain his advantage.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You gotta think long. This is it.
Oh man, I thought Jey Uso was down for three. Close one.
Are you kidding me?
He skirts away, living to fight another day. Placing them into the corner.
Severance getting tested.
He got whipped into that corner. Partner.
Oh.
side.
Omos has his entire 7-foot-plus frame fired up now.
Big double axe handle. For an opening.
Omos looking evasive.
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Three. Oh, with authority.
He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now, taking away the center of all movement. Demoralizing spot for Jimmy Uso. This is Uso.
Hoisted up.
Now. Up high. Omos. Omos got it. Can he end it? Caught in the hard way. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Kicks out. He still has life.
What a match.
Jimmy saw it coming.
Jimmy managing to get some control back now.
The angry Uso looking for the upper hand.
Oh, he's looking to completely render this leg useless.
Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
Two. Oh, these are just gnarly cross faces.
Let him just work across the face.
Into the ring.
He gets tagged in.
And set right into the corner.
Big elbow.
To the face. Had that one telegraphed. Rock and drop kick.
Concerning development. Referee needs to examine the situation.
Now, this is the result of constant attacks to the torso area.
Stunning display of power.
Oh. He's got to know he's in harm's way here. Decision making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Here.
Sky high! Spine buster from the heavens by Omos.
That's gotta do it. That's gotta be it.
Oh, that's just disrespect right there. I kinda like it.
From the middle rope.
The better part of valor.
Yeah. devastating shot to the knee.
Omos with great awareness.
Oh, what a strike to the back. And Omos is keeping the match at his pace.
Yeah, impressive offense from Omos.
Where you think it is in handicap matches. What an incredible show those superstars put on for us.